again.
The best defense for a Triceratops was its horns, and it charged a lot like a modern-day rhinoceros.